Hello, everybody. This is Gold League Gamer 1, and we're back with another unofficial race. I got with me the guys again. I got Mr. Coon.
Yeah, what's good?
Captain Turbo, level 27 Marker Man, and back after a long absence, Green Thorne.
Hey, guys.
And this time, Sinister has suggested Streets of Rage 2. And
yeah.
The rule he set in place was to not use Max.
Yeah, you're not allowed to use Max. And for the rest of you punks, sorry, you're allowed the same seat after every level.
Right. So. Okay, and okay, so everyone should be on the character select screen now.
I like your character.
Pick that one too.
Okay, you guys, you're on the character select screen. All right, on one, three, two, one.
Let's go.
This is.
I'm actually feeling good
so
about this.
So, what's the story of this game?
Adam is. Well, Adam is actually captured in this game. He was in the first game as the only black guy. So his little brother's out there. His little brother's actually helping, trying to find his brother. Everybody else is trying to stop Mr. X.
I started getting a knack for beat 'em up games after Double Dragon.
So Mr. X is related to Violet? No.
Wrong Mr. X.
All right,
well,
so
he was Dr. X.
Who is everybody playing as anyway?
Axel.
What, we all chose Axel?
I was gonna go with Blade, but I decided not to.
Axel, because his grass upper is like
so good.
It's broken.
Yeah, and it would make sense that none of us chose Blaze because, well, Blaze is, well, female.
No. I considered her because her jump is good for, like, the jetpack guys, but
that's not it. That is about it.
In the end, I like Axel's uppercut more.
Yeah,
I will say this. If we were racing SNES Power Rangers, I would have considered Kimberly because yellow is my favorite color.
It also took me forever to figure out how to throw people in this game.
Kim's the pink one? Okay. Well, then whoever's the yellow one?
Oh, wait, which one? Which beat 'em up? You talking about the actual regular Power Rangers or the movie?
Yes, the SNES Power Rangers.
Which one?
Oh.
The normal one.
Then that would have been true. Because it was Aisha for... It was Aisha for freaking seasons 3 and 4 because...
Trina never let
Pipe.
Our knife guy. So it was Katrina, not Kimberly. Okay.
Gotcha.
Aisha.
My pipe.
Aisha, okay.
No. Oh, I can get another one.
Ed.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, hello, signal.
What's good, Jack?
Come on. Punch. Huh.
I don't usually lose my first life till after the first world.
Jack's halfway done.
Although I do like the backhand move. It's not that useful, but I like it.
It's okay. It's good to get rid of the, Damn you, Jack.
Go.
Well, I like, the girl's, back attack move a little more.
You know, it always catches me off guard, like, but you see, an enemy goes off screen, but their health meter you can still see.
Oh, when they go off screen, it's like the most annoying thing in this game.
That's the problem with this game.
Let's go, Jack.
Are y'all just getting the Jack? Oh, God.
Yeah.
Holy
I'm a quarter of the way done with Jack.
Beat him up with a left pipe. Best way to go.
No, it is not. Holy smokes. You know
what? I'm stabbing him.
Why are you guys... The only time you should use a lead pipe is if you have more than six people on the six enemies on the screen, and you try to thin out the herd. And then
is that a rule?
It's really not that great.
Wait, is the lead pipe is that the strongest weapon in this game?
No, the katana's the strongest weapon in the game, but you only get a few instances of it, and usually it's held by it's usually held by ninjas.
The ninjas are annoying. They can throw you.
Shoot, half the character.
Well, if the katana is that strong, that would probably explain its value for in Kirby Superstar.
Be done. I'll be done.
No.
All right, quarter done with Electra.
Holy shit!
Halfway done with Electra.
And Jack's down.
Almost done
Jack's
with
Jack's down.
And
you got the second one in the bar.
Electra's done. Time to go with freaking
Barbona.
Bourbon.
Bourbon.
Yep, I'm in the bar area right now.
Fighting bourbon. Let's have ourselves a drink, yes.
Let's have a seltzer.
And ironically enough, I don't actually go to bars.
Neither do I.
I think
the only time I went to a bar is when my mother freaking for my 21st birthday, and I didn't even drink. I got a virgin tequila sunrise. Furman's down.
Okay, at the first dominant of tricks.
I will say this, even though I am old enough, I do not plan to drink.
You're level 2 now.
Of course, son. Daddy's at level 2. What did I tell you?
So smart.
Just thank you. I don't mind you. I don't mind you talking. I just need to sit. Daddy gets nervous when you're beside me.
Yeah.
Why is your son hovering over you?
No, he was on the side of me, trying to look on.
He just wants to watch you play. That's all.
Just what?
Of course, he wants to cheer. He loves to cheer me on, and that's one thing I don't mind. And since he's out of school, he might be able to see both races.
For the weekend or for the summer?
No, he's out of school for the summer.
Claire, let me touch you.
Really?
Yeah. Throw you.
Well, lucky him.
He's the boss.
That's at Electra. God.
Yeah,
not yet. I still got another month.
Certain states have it. They start in August and end in May.
Wow. I'm used to it starting in September and ending in June.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm from New York. I'm used to the whole starting in September, ending in like
late grass
September.
Upper. Grasshopper!
Go!
And that's actually what it's called. It is called the grasshopper.
Really?
I was making
fun of it.
No, that's actually what it's called.
Carbon.
Yes.
Electra,
quick going off screen.
Come here,
Blake. You mean I'm actually in second place?
And Electra's down.
Okay, I'm in stage 2.
Oh, crap. Well, so much for that.
Okay, now I'm outside of the ring.
In the truck. Let's go.
Paris, you totally have this.
Oh, yeah.
I knew from the beginning he was going to have this.
I didn't have to practice much. I just had fun.
Yeah, I only did, like, one practice run in this whole game.
That is reckless driving, man. Young man.
Bakuya come.
On the stage 2.
Well.
Hey, look.
Don't do that. Don't break the chair.
All right, Barton. Here we go. Come on. Going down, Barton.
Like that, punks. Punch a metal barrel open with my fists.
Oh yeah, I love it.
Go!
Keep throwing him across
the
Oh, I didn't want to break the chicken!
Giant
it's turkey. Never mind. And Jet!
Like a giant chicken?
Ow! That hurt!
Not yet. Daddy's fighting Jet.
Oh dude, Jet is the horrible.
Darn you!
And Barbin's down!
Come on, Jet.
And stage 1 clear. Alright, who's on stage 2?
Right here.
I'm in stage 2.
Oh, Turbo's behind me, okay.
I'm just about to get to first part, just before I hit the trailer.
Come on, Jets.
Shit!
Come on.
Die! Shit, die!
Thank you, son. Thank you for telling them to die. Here you go. Take a grasshopper. Take another grasshopper.
Bye-bye, Galcia.
Take another grasshopper.
Shit, die!
Get another one.
Grasshopper. No, it is,
Jet is now down. Stage 2 done. Grasshopper for the... Jet.
Oh my god. That's nuts.
Darn, can pick up the money.
Number 2.
That money.
I hear panting in the background. Does someone have a dog?
No, that's my son.
That's
my son being hyper.
Gold, you just mixed up his kid with a dog.
No, I just thought I heard a dog panting.
Why?
That is my son.
Yes, we've established that.
I know.
No.
No, there's not. There's a.
I wish.
You can run in the third game.
No, I just got killed because I got ran over by a bike.
Got him. Now I'm gonna punch my way through the wall of this truck.
Yeah, you can't really attack them when they're on their bikes.
Is there any point to the health training moves?
Actually, they're stronger than the, I think Axel's, Axel's rapid, show you can is the second strongest in the game. Max's, shoulder block is the strongest in the game.
So I beat the game without him.
Huh?
I beat the game when I practiced without him.
I don't need it. Cause it drains health.
That's why I never use them.
All right, I'm in line. Get ready for the pirate ship.
Turn the carnival.
Tempest has the lead pipe.
Mm-hmm.
And he's down.
Oh, what?
And now I have the lead pipe.
Dad.
Yeah.
Look. In the ballroom.
Look at this.
You're in the ballroom.
He got with the lead pipe.
Who's this?
Yo! Oh, I see the reference you're making. Oh, yeah. Most definitely. Oh, lead pipe. Chicken. Give me that lead pipe.
Oh, no.
Come on, Axel. We gotta get that chicken.
No, not the falcon kick.
Got the chicken.
Dive punch.
Okay. No! Get out of here! Get out of my face!
Suzaku, stop playing with me. Get down, Suzaku.
And now we're back.
Lead punch. Lead punch.
Good job.
Counter that easily.
Yay.
Or Prince
Hakoyo? Or Hakoyo, whatever it is?
No, not the falcon can kick.
Hakoyo's down.
Free life, I'm at max life.
Get down.
Not that.
It's about time you got done with Jet.
Oh, I was also picking up the mark, come on. Oh, he just got out of the
carnival. Kuzunagi down. Getting off the boat.
You have the board?
Yep, time to get off the boat.
And Mario Kuru is down.
You are from America?
Come on.
Wow, son. I can't believe you made a slavery reference. You made a slavery reference.
Oh my god. Oh.
Is this
the
best bonus material?
That has to be.
Yes.
Well, we haven't started picking out moments yet for races 31 through 40 by the time we're recording this.
Yes.
And actually, come to think of it, this set of 10 has had the least number of videos.
Well, because we're flying through it, and now I'm in the funhouse.
Funhouse! Funhouse!
Of course,
isn't it the horror house?
Get out of here! Oh. No! Jet!
Jet!
Picking up video game machines.
Jet is Roman.
No, don't flip me.
That's not.
But I flip you back! Hit Donovan.
Wow.
Hit Maven.
I'm at the
point. Hit BJ.
Hi, Jet.
No, Jet. You're half dead. Come on.
Wow, I'm at the point right now where I can give the game to my son for about 20 seconds and still be ahead of you. Wow, that's crazy. He's actually beaten this game halfway through already, too.
What?
Oh, sweet. Grasshopper, the guy with a knife.
No, my son has a little bit of experience with this particular game.
Oh, really?
He's 6.
All right. Okay, I didn't want Blaze.
What, you game over already?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Ow!
Game over goes to gold.
What?
How did you game over?
I'm not a hero.
I only did one practice run of this game.
I'm just focusing on Felix.
No!
Yeah!
I got that point, but how you game over with 5 lives?
I know, I'm going for
I don't have a lot of experience with this game. Okay.
I can understand that, but you shouldn't have came over with unless you left it on three lives.
Oh, yeah, I got... What?
Oh, come on.
Oh.
Come closer
oh,
to me.
Wait, you... Wait,
I said max lives.
Zaku.
Oh.
Okay, I didn't catch that.
I didn't either.
Freaking
on the pirate ship.
I said it. I clarified it like six times in the chat. Holy smokes.
Got a one up.
No,
hey, isn't it possible no. More than 9 1-ups in this game?
Wait,
they just don't.
You're
it just doesn't reward past 9.
Yeah, you just can't get past 9.
Wait, I thought I had 9 at one point and it like just didn't go down once.
Jet down.
And Jet is down. I jet.
Maybe I was mistaken for something else.
You are.
No,
okay.
Come on. No death yet. Zenza down.
I haven't died either.
Just down.
Stage 3 done.
No game over yet.
I'm just starting stage 3.
Oh, don't
stay
do
here.
There you go.
Don't die.
Using the pirate ship.
I got 4.
Of course, son. I'm at 4.
Give me the pipe.
Daddy's about to go see the Braves lose the game.
Why?
He's a Met fan, that's why.
Met fan?
Yeah.
Next, an Ominous Tricks.
Oh, yes, enjoy Atlanta. You guys gonna go to a Braves game soon?
If I get employee of the month, maybe.
You're
going to
do that?
Elisa.
Going into the arcade.
Come on. Beano.
I had a turbo again.
Okay. Yeah, and now I think I'm in the arcade as well.
Oh, dang. It's really close.
The fight for third?
I might actually get third place if I do well enough. Oh my god.
I'm dying in this world.
Ah, Donovan.
Wait, there's a turkey leg coming up.
Turkey leg?
Oh, it's a whole turkey. What am I talking about?
It's a full turkey, yeah. There's no turkey legs here.
No, Castlevania had pot roast.
This is Sega.
This is Sega. Actually, Castlevania Bloodlines have pot roast too. That's a staple. Until Symphony of the Night.
Oh.
I saw a playthrough of Symphony of the Night. Symphony of the Night is ridiculous.
Of course it is.
Like, I saw the Fresh peanuts, numbers. And that was the most ridiculous healing item I've ever seen.
Which one?
The peanuts.
Oh yeah, the peanuts freaking refilled like 800 health or something.
Yeah, but you have to, it's like difficult to use.
To get the peanuts?
One player didn't even bother. Because it was like...
Yeah.
It was funny.
Going to see the pirates.
Watch that purple signal. In the house of horror.
I'm in the stadium.
Oh my god, you're so far ahead.
Get a home run for us.
Hit an inside the park home run.
Nah. I'm currently trying to work on the double right now.
Should
we talk to the fat guy?
Not yet. I'm not at the pitcher's mound yet.
You're not a Big Ben?
Fat guys are annoying in this.
Oh, God.
Fat guy's really easy.
No, they ain't. Not with
they just take a ton. They're not hard. They just take a beating.
Two random whores beaten.
What is the dragon thing? I think. I don't know what this thing is. What is Vitis? Vitis Paris?
Ow!
What?
What is Vitis?
An alien.
Oh.
No!
Hey, what's up, Big Ben?
Okay,
oh, wow.
Bad guy.
Okay, good thing I'm on the ship right now.
Hey, Big Ben, take your ass back to England.
Got it.
Oh!
Zamza, okay, you're annoying. I remember this. You're kind of the reason I picked Axel over Blaze. Because Axel could just kill you faster.
Susaku.
I don't know how I grabbed you, because usually you grab me. No, don't grab me, Mr. Ninja. You threw me into Zamza, Mr. Ninja. Cool. I'll take it. Hey, don't move off screen.
Take that. Whoa.
No, don't use your Wolverine claws on me.
Well, right now, I'm in the elevator going to Abadebe.
Quit flipping around like a pansy. Fight me like a man.
I'm aiming so far, Gold.
got
it. I'm still on the show. How many minutes has it been?
Yes.
I think we're just about to hit the
20 minutes. Oh, yeah!
We're just about to hit 20 minutes?
Yeah, so we've got 10 minutes left.
Right now. I might be able to make it to stage 6 in a half hour.
Is that the last one?
Stage 3 done.
Oh, stage.
Alright.
Stage 8.
So this is definitely going to be a two-parter.
At the katana. No, don't keep grabbing.
Come here.
Alright, Beano, let's do this.
Yes. Thank God.
Anyone else at Beano?
Huh? Yes.
This is my best run so far.
Is there anybody else fighting Beano right now?
I passed him.
I'm on Beano right now.
Alright. I am going against Abba Day Day, aka the Hulk Hogan reject.
Who the hell has a secret base in a baseball court?
And a what?
The hell?
No!
Give me that turkey. Come here.
Ow.
Come on, Abba Day Day. Come on.
2-3. Okay,
take the grass upper.
Oh, I've lost my first life. I've gotten it back so many times, though.
Whew. Here we go.
Oh. On Beano, back on screen. And Beano's down.
Damn it. No! Beano, die!
Coming up,
Pokemon joke in one of the enemies in this game.
This is amazing.
Abadede down, still flawless in the four, halfway done.
No deaths so far?
No deaths.
Wow, Harris is vying for the fourth death run on the channel.
Not gonna happen. This is the stage that starts. Stage 5, submarine.
Oh gosh.
So the slaughter begins in this stage, where you are?
Where I'm at right now, yep.
Come on, keep lining up perfectly for my uppercut.
Come here.
Take katana. Katana to the face. Katana.
Flip. Hearts. Hearts here. Oh, yeah, you start breathing fire, too.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, the fat guys start
breathing. So the enemies can't use them.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons why I freaking move as fast as I can. Heart down.
Alright, P signal down.
This is Martin. Dominatrix.
Where you at?
Who?
Are you in the elevator?
Me? No.
Oh, you haven't made it there yet?
No, I'm fighting two Dominatrixes.
I gotta get 3 minutes on you.
And another P signal.
A lot of the enemies lined up well with my uppercut in this level.
Cliven, you need to stop surprising me. X. And where's Raven? Here we go.
I'm assuming, well, actually part of the reason I picked Axel the first time is because you said Max was banned because he's too good.
Yeah.
So, I picked the guys with the second most power.
Yeah. And that's the reason why I picked them. Like, Axel's technique is broken.
Oh, yeah.
Right now.
I made it to...
The heal. Oh, come on. There's probably health and stuff coming up.
What?
Tune into NBC and go to the best fighters in the world. All
right. Turbo, are you at the Helix yet?
I am at the Helix.
Feature yourself in many different fighters, followed by a cheeseburger eating contest. Featuring
the Helix now.
And the fat guy, Big Ben.
Featuring Big Wayne. Sunday.
Okay, come on, jump.
And we are at Mach.
Is that the boss of stage 5?
I said Mach.
Oh, Mach, he's like the jet clone.
Yeah, he's the one.
Oh no, Helix, get back here.
He's obviously flamboyant.
Helix is down.
Oh, Turkey.
Come here.
No, give me your. No!
Screen this.
Over. Oh my god.
Penis off screen business.
You want it, Flav?
Alright, mop down.
Take that down. Get your mouth down to the secret space.
Sands goes down.
And why does this done. Place exist here? Why no. here? I guess the best answer to that is why not.
Hey, Thorne, you fighting Dan?
Yes, Thorne!
No!
He just grab you by the face and have you grind against the elevator.
Oh, 5 minutes, by the way.
Step number one.
Ninjas. No, game over.
Ninjas. I knew it. I freaking knew it. I didn't have enough health to stop the ninjas. Okay, Easy-Oi. Calm. Hey, Easy-Oi. Come here. Ah, you bum. Not. Take the sword to the base. You miss. Die. Here we go.
Damn it. Five. I still have this health bet. I still have one more health bar.
Okay, there's like there's one more wave. Smith.
He's getting ready to get to stage six. He has Balloon, Big Bear, and R Bear. Big Bear.
Big Bear. Big Bear. Big Bear.
Okay.
I am not going to see you twice on this guy.
Oh, come on.
Do not catch up to me with bad luck.
Yep. That's Balloon. There's Big
Grasshopper.
No.
Ah, lead pipe versus lead pipe. Okay.
Okay.
You do that, Donovan.
No.
To the wrath of grass.
No.
Can't say grass without saying.
Appa. Grass appa.
No. I cannot see you again.
He three-pieced me.
Okay, that's the champion wrestler.
No!
You got Aberdeen?
Yeah.
You just got the Aberdeen?
Got it!
Good night! I'm not bare right now. I got a full stage ahead of you.
Man, push him down.
BOOM! Show you the- Oh yeah, by the way, you can't- Our bear's down! Get off me! Stage 5 done.
Turkey.
Wow.
Okay. Don't you mean stage 6? Didn't you say stage 6?
Stage 5.
Don't suplex me.
I just said our bear.
Okay, back to Axel again.
Ninjas on the beach, let's go.
No!
Oh, stop it. Stop it! Well, that was a really good hit. Okay, I just need to punch you a few times.
Ah!
Okay, back up, so he appears on the screen.
Genyo-san!
Punch him out in midair!
Genyo-san!
Yeah, I'm at the stadium too.
I'm just about to be there.
I'm gonna start safe steading now.
Did you just beat stage 4 already?
Yeah.
I'm at stage 6. You got your work cut out for you.
Yeah.
Unless I get a mental collapse now, there's no way I'm losing this. No, not today. Not if y'all want to keep it to two parts.
Yeah. I just wonder if I'm going to beat the game.
Paris is determined not to choke on this one.
No, you can't choke. It's impossible.
Yeah,
go in there with that mindset.
Right now, I'm still at max lives. I only died once, and that was a fluke. Well, I actually died twice. I take that back. Bear was expected. The fluke came from the ninjas. Give me my turkey. Hakuyo, come here.
Ow!
I'll see ya.
I present you with my knee to your face.
There we go. Going to the stadium.
Kokaku. Hey Kokaku, how you feeling?
How much time?
How?
You got 60 seconds.
Alright. I pretty much guessed it. Signal? You're not throw me. Not today. Back up. I got a bunch of yellow jackets on me. I got yellow jackets, hornets, wasps, and bees. I swear, I don't like bees. Hey, what did I tell you, yellow jacket? Get lost. Don't make me bring my bug spray. You still are on the crutch of the lead pipe.
If only you could hold on to the lead pipe, that would be something.
I know.
Wow, y'all guys are on the crutch of the lead pipe. Come on!
Hey, Big Ben.
What we got left for time?
I got 10 seconds.
No, I had to die right before the end.
Beat Raven.
No, no, no.
Beat another guy named
And pause. All right, that's it for this video. We'll catch you back next time. Later, folks. Later.